Dear students, today we discuss condition for arithmetic progression, geometric progression and harmonic progression. First point is, for a cubic equation, when the roots are in AP, then they are taken as A minus R, A plus R, or A minus D, or A plus D, both are same. A minus R, A plus R, or A minus D, A plus D. Next, GP, geometric progression, then they are taken as A by R, AR. HP, harmonic progression, then they are taken as 1 by A minus R, comma 1 by A, comma 1 by A plus R. For a biquadratic equation, here degree is 4. So cubic equation is degree is 3. So for a biquadratic equation, when the roots are in AP, then they are taken as A minus 3R, comma A minus R, comma A plus R, comma A plus 3R, or A minus 3D, comma A minus D, comma A plus 3D, both are same. Or in GP, geometric progression, then they are taken as A by R cube, comma A by R, comma AR, comma AR cube. Harmonic progression, then they are taken as 1 by A minus 3R, comma 1 by A minus R, comma 1 by A plus R, comma 1 by A plus 3R. Third point is, this is very important concept. The condition that the roots of AX cube plus BX square plus CX plus D is equal to 0 may be in AP is 2B cube plus 27A square D is equal to 9ABC. GP is AC cube is equal to B cube D. HP is 2C cube plus 27AD square is equal to 9BCD. So AP is 2B cube plus 27A square D is equal to 9ABC. GP is AC cube is equal to B square, B cube D. Harmonic progression HP is 2C cube plus 27AD square is equal to 9BCD. The next condition is, the condition that one root of AX cube plus BX square plus CX plus D is equal to 0 may be the sum of the other two roots is, sum of the other two roots is 8A square D plus B cube is equal to 4ABC. 8A square D plus B cube is equal to 4ABC. Next one is, the condition that one root of AX cube plus BX square plus CX plus D is equal to 0 may be minus 1 is A into A plus C plus D into B plus D is equal to 0. A into A plus C plus D into B plus D is equal to 0. Next concept is, if the roots of AX cube plus BX square plus CX plus D is equal to 0 are in harmonic progression, the mean root is minus 3D by C. The mean root is minus 3D by C. So, first question is, if the roots of the equation X cube plus 3PX square plus 3QX plus R is equal to 0 R in AP, then, so we know that the roots of the equation AX cube plus BX square plus CX plus D is equal to 0 R in AP, then 2b cube plus 27a square d is equal to 9abc. So given equation is, given equation is x cube plus 3px square plus 3qx plus r is equal to 0. Here small a is equal to 1, b is equal to 3p, c is equal to 3q, d is equal to r. Condition is 2b cube plus 27a square d is equal to 9abc. So substituting the above values, 2 into b cube, 3p whole cube plus 27a square into 1 square into d, r is equal to 9a into 3p bc into 3q. So this implies 2 into 27p cube plus 27r is equal to 27 into 3p cube. So here 27 is common, 27 into 2p cube plus r is equal to 27 into 3p cube. 27 gets cancelled. This implies required condition is 2p cube plus r is equal to 3p cube. 2p cube plus r is equal to 3p cube. Second question is, if the roots of the equation x cube minus 24x square plus 188x minus 480 is equal to 0 are in AP, then one of its roots is, so given equation is x cube minus 24x square plus 188x minus 480 is equal to 0. So this is a cubic equation. S1 is equal to sum of the roots minus a1 by a0, minus of minus plus 24 by 1. So this is implies a minus d plus a plus d is equal to 24. So the roots are in AP. So in AP, the roots are a minus d, a plus d. So sum of the roots, so we get 3a is equal to 24. This implies a is equal to 8. The S2, sum of the product of the roots taken 2 at a time, a2 by a0, 180 by 8 by 1 is equal to 188. S3 is equal to product of the roots minus a3 by a0, minus of minus 480 by 1 is equal to 480. So one of its roots is, so S1 is equal to 24, sum of the roots a minus d plus a plus d is equal to 24, we get a is equal to 8. So one of the root is, therefore one of the root is 8. Third one is, if the roots of x cube minus 9x square plus 23x minus 15 is equal to 0 are in AP, then the common difference of AP is, so given equation is x cube minus 9x square plus 23x minus 15 is equal to 0. Here S1 is equal to minus A1 by A0, minus of minus 9 by 1. So this implies A minus D, sum of the roads. A plus D is equal to 9. Here minus D plus D gets cancelled. So this implies 3A is equal to 9. This implies A is equal to 3. And S3, product of the roads, A minus D into A plus D is equal to S1 is equal to minus A1 by A0, S2 is equal to A2 by A0, S3 is equal to minus A3 by A0, minus of minus 15 by 1. So this implies A is equal to 3. 3 minus D into 3 into 3 plus D is equal to 15. 3 fives. So here using A minus B into A plus B formula, A square minus B square. So 9 minus D square is equal to 5. So 9 minus 5 is equal to D square. So this implies D square is equal to 4. So this implies D is equal to plus or minus 2. Therefore, the common difference is plus or minus 2. The common difference is plus or minus 2. So fourth one is, if the roots of x cube minus 12x square plus 39x plus k is equal to 0 or in AP, then k is equal to. So given equation is x cube minus 12x square plus 39x plus k is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 12, c is equal to 39 and d is equal to k. We know that the roots of ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d is equal to 0 or in AP, then the condition is 2b cube plus 27a square d is equal to 9abc. So condition is, required condition or condition. Condition is 2b cube plus 27a square d is equal to 9abc. So this implies 2 into b cube minus 12 whole cube plus 27 a square into 1 into d, k is equal to 9 into 1 into b minus 12 c into 39. So 2b cube plus 27 a square d is equal to 9abc. So this implies 2 into minus 4 into 3 whole cube plus 27k is equal to minus 9 into 4 into 3. Here 12 can be written as 4 into 3 into 39. So this implies minus 2 into 4 cube 64 into 27 plus 27k is equal to 9 into 3 27 minus 27 into 4 into 39. So this implies 20, here 27 is common factor, 27 into 8 4 into 2, 8 minus 138 plus k is equal to 27 into minus 4 into 39. 4 into 39, 36, 3 minus 146. Here 27, 27 gets cancelled. So this implies k is equal to माइनस 156 प्लस 128 दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस 28 सो के इज इक्वल टू माइनस 28 नो फिफ्थ वन इज इफ द रूट्स ऑफ 64x³ माइनस 56x² प्लस 14x माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0 आर इन एपी देन द रूट्स आर सो गिवन इक्वेशन इज 64x³ माइनस 56x² प्लस 14x माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0 हियर एस 1 इज इक्वल टू माइनस ए 1 बाय ए 0 माइनस ऑफ माइनस 56 बाय 64 दट इज इक्वल टू 56 बाय 64 एस 2 इज इक्वल टू ए 2 बाय ए 0 14 बाय 64 एस 3 इज इक्वल टू माइनस ए 3 बाय ए 0 माइनस ऑफ माइनस 1 बाय 64 So, S1 is equal to 56 by 64 and S2 is equal to 14 by 64. S3 is equal to 1 by 64. So, by verification, the roots are,1 by 8. कामा 1/4 कामा 1/2 सो एस 1 इज ईक्वल 56 बाय 64 एस 2 इज ईक्वल 14 बाय 64 अंड एस 3 इज ईक्वल 1/64 सो बाय वेरिफिकेशन द रूट्स आर 1/8 1/4 अंड 1/2 सो सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन इफ द रूट्स ऑफ एक्स क्यूब माइनस 7x² प्लस 14x माइनस 8 इज ईक्वल 0 आर इन जीपी देन इट्स कॉमन रेशियो इज So, given equation is x³ minus 7x² plus 14x minus 8 is equal to 0. Here, S1 is equal to minus A1 by A0, 7. S2 is equal to A2 by A0, 14. And S3 is equal to minus A3 by A0, that is equal to 8. So, S3 is product of the roots. In GP, the roots are A by R into A into AR is equal to 8. Here, R gets cancelled. A cube is equal to 8 can be written as 2 cube. This implies A is equal to 2. In S1, sum of the roots A by R plus A plus AR is equal to 7. So, this implies 2 by R plus 2 plus 2R is equal to 7. So, this implies 2 plus 2R plus 2R square by R is equal to 7. So, this implies 2R square plus 2R plus 2 minus 7R is equal to 0. So, 2R square minus 5R plus 2 is equal to 0. So, this implies 2R square minus 4R minus R plus 2 is equal to 0. The factors, this implies 2R into R minus 2 minus 1 into R minus 2 is equal to 0. So, 2R minus 1 into R minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, R is equal to 2R 1 by 2. The common ratio is R is equal to comma 1 by 2. So, seventh one is if the roots of x cube plus 3px² plus 3qx plus R is equal to 0 are in harmonic progression, then the condition is, so given equation is x cube प्लस थ्री पी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस थ्री क्यू एक्स प्लस आर इज इक्वल टू जीरो। हियर स्मॉल ए इज इक्वल टू वन, बी इज इक्वल टू थ्री पी, सी इज इक्वल टू थ्री क्यू अंड डी इज इक्वल टू स्मॉल आर। वी नो दैट द रूट्स ऑफ ए एक्स क्यू प्लस बी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सी एक्स प्लस डी इज इक्वल टू जीरो आर इन हार्मोनिक प्रोग्रेशन, देन द कंडीशन इज 2c cube plus 27ad square is equal to 9bcd. So, required condition is 2c cube plus 27ad square is equal to 9bcd. So, this implies 2 into 3 cube whole cube is equal to 27 into a 1 into d square r square is equal to 9 3 p c into 3 q into d r. So this implies 2 into 27 cube plus 27 r square is equal to 27 into 3PQR. So here 27 is common factor, 27 into 2Q cube plus R square is equal to 3PQR, 27 into 3PQR. So here 27 gets cancelled. So this implies 2Q cube plus R square is equal to 3PQR. So the roots of the cubic equation x cube minus 3ax square plus 3bx minus c is equal to 0 are in HP. Then one of the roots of the equation is, so given equation is x cube minus 3ax square plus 3bx minus c is equal to 0. Here roots are in HP. Replace x by 1 by x, then 1 by x cube minus 3a by x square plus 3b by x minus c is equal to 0. This implies 1 minus 3ax plus 3bx square minus cx cube is equal to 0, or cx cube minus 3bx square plus 3ax minus 1 is equal to 0. Here the roots are in AP. Therefore, S1 is equal to minus A1 by A0, minus of minus 3B by C. In AP, the roots are A minus D, comma A, comma A plus D. Sum of the roots, A minus D plus A plus D is equal to 3B by C. Here minus D plus D gets cancelled. 3A is equal to 3B by C. This implies A is equal to B by C. One of the root is B by C. Okay, thank you.